So I was saying, that's why they're bombing Yemen. You heard about Moses and the Red Sea, right?
Yeah.
It's not the Red Sea like it was with Moses, but it's the Egyptian Sea. And he split it seven ways. We were taken out of here. Miraculously. That's why they're bombing Yemen. I'm also ex-military, so I know what's going on. They built up a blockade around Yemen. Because that's where we're going to enter at this time around.
So great, so great, so great, so great, so great.
And I saw heaven open, and behold a white horse, and he that sat upon him was called Faithful and True, and in righteousness he doeth judge and make war.